actually, really what you need to do in the sales process is almost frustrate them.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's funny as that sounds, because they want a certain result. The frustration can end when they hire you to go away and do the research. But if they're not frustrated or feeling there's a gap or feeling there's a hole, you know, there's a hole or there's some missing information, if they don't feel that, then there's no need to hire you to go and get that.